This video of this woman claiming that Kamala Harris hit her and paralyzed her with a car was generated by Russian intelligence and has been seen 10 million times on social media now. It's a complete lie. It's Russian intelligence.